Again, Mags, no? Ito, ha? Pagkakataon mo to. Kagabi tumawag sa akin to. Kagabi tumawag.
Ang dami ko naman load. Tawag ako ng tawag sa'yo.
Ang dami kong gusto sabihin about the Lakers. Hindi
no? Umalis... maka-answer ng tape.
Oo, oh, sabi hindi maka-answer. So, nag-usap kami for about 2 minutes. No? So, now, what do you want to say about the Lakers? What happens to your team? You just lost Dwight Howard. Is he like the first free agent ba? Or, you know, what,
biggest name.
Biggest name to say, to say
thanks but no thanks.
Pwe. Parang, yeah. Che, layas na ako. The first. Kaya mo yun? Kaya mo na take kaya na Lakers?
Nice lang. Hindi naman siya bumagay.
Okay, anyway. So, okay. So, what next? What's next for LA?
Here's the scary part for the rest of the West, rest of the NBA. I truly believe that this incident, yung ginawa ni Dwight sa Lakers, just lit the fire from under the butts of Kobe, Pau, and the rest of the Lakers.
Tingnan niyo mukha ni Jason.
He said, this is BS!
And I'm sure now they're trembling at the sight of Kobe with one leg and Pau.
No, I will give Mags the chance to talagang
explain. Paninintigan talaga natin.
So feeling mo, you know, from an emotional standpoint, mag-iimbier na. Kobe, Pau, Jody Meek.
Nag-spa nga sila lahat pagkatapos.
Sino pa'y nandun pa? Wala na
Steve
si
Nash.
Nash.
World Peace.
Morris.
Ayun ang nakakatakot.
Si Eubanks wala na. Diba? Eubanks wala
si ano rin, wala na.
Si Gaudlak. Earl Clark wala na. So lahat yun, bad trip sila na it can unify
them. The Lakers will win one before Dwight does.
Woohoo!
Iba yung hindi sinabi nung taga yung Cleveland.
Dan Gilbert. Yung
sabi ni Dan Gilbert.
Mas realistic naman to kaysa sa Cleveland to naman.
Are you sure? I'm not so sure.
Eh nanalo na si LeBron eh. Hindi na nagkatotoo yung kanya.
I don't know. Sige, balikan kita. I-process your emotions first. Ikaw, anong mangyayari sa Lakers?
Kinahaba lang for the Lakers. They are
San pupulutin ang LA? They lost Dwight Howard.
As of now, saan pupulutin sa sakangkungan? Kasi wala talaga silang ginagawa aside from Howard eh. Wala naman talaga silang ibang ginagawa. Meron ba? Wala. So they've been so silent.
Not yet. Now they'll try and make some moves. I don't know.
Mukhang ba talagang babalik sa kanila si Howard? Why not do other moves? Well,
No, because they went all in with Dwight, hoping that he would say...
Sino pa ba naiwan?
Say yes.
But anyway, nakakatakot na lang for the Lakers.
Nakatakot ka for LA?
I'm worried.
Cha! you don't realize, ang puli niya, Chachu. Anyway, so what will happen to the Lakers?
Well, I think they'll struggle a bit because obviously Kobe's not healthy. But I'll say this, if he does win a championship with the roster that he has, I'll be even more impressed and I'll respect him even more with this lineup. Because I think really with Dwight Howard, I mean with that team he had last year, they should have won. Or not last year, but probably this year. Pero ngayon, wala na si Dwight. It's gonna be tough for him really and he's not healthy. But I think one move they have to do is they have to trade World Peace. He's not effective for them. He's not as good a shooter as they need for the system they're running. It sounds funny na, trade World Peace. Pero, you know, I don't know who else is on the market, who else they can sign and whatever, but I don't know.
Yung problem naubos eh, no? Iguodala's with the Dubs, Millsap nasa Atlanta.
Jay. Explain that it's
actually...
Wala. Can you explain why it's actually a viable option for the Lakers?
Well, when was the last time they won a championship? Is it with Bynum?
Big man. Yeah.
Tapos nandyan si Pau, at saka si Kobe. Now, it's an option because I think that Andrew Bynum might sign a 1 year.
Yeah.
Will he want to come back? I highly doubt it.
Ganun na naman.
I highly doubt it. Right now, Bynum's gonna be out to prove himself. So, 1 year na...
He might be.
Hindi naman mura pero hindi mahal. Parang middle contract just to get a long-term contract the following year.
Yeah, but I doubt if that's something that would interest him. But, you know, Mitch Kupchak has done stranger things. So, they have to sign someone.
Yes,
they have to sign someone.
Especially without Kobe.
Yeah, especially without of significance. Because... You know, they get maybe a Monte Ellis. kind of changes the whole dynamics of things, because all you need are really three good players, and they already have two. Okay, we don't know how and when Kobe's gonna come back, but the nice thing about sa LA, the ninth seed, which were the Jazz, are terrible
yes,
now.
Yeah.
So now they're pretty much locked in for the eighth seed.
Pati Denver pababa ngayon, nawala si Iguodala.
Yeah, but they got may kinuha naman. Okay naman sila. Okay naman sila. Oh, pero they will make the playoffs. It's almost a certainty. Yes. Pero
well, the Mavs might be back.
Mavs, depende.
Pero Utah tanking talaga. So.
Depende kung sino makakuha kay Bynum. Yes, because if Bynum goes to Dallas, Bynum ano, na healthy, hirap talunin nun, ha?
Yeah. Bynum. You know, I think the Lakers, they've won so many championships, they'll find a way sooner or later, probably.
16 na yun.
Diba? Thank you for being giving us the exact number. Galing mo talaga.
16. Okay, so, we have a few minutes left. So, I sincerely believe that sa Pilipinas, the most number of NBA fans are Laker fans. Yeah, I think we can all agree. I think that's fair.
Yes.
So why don't you, as our number one Laker fan here, talk to all the Laker fans, you know, across the universe? Kasi hinihintay nila yung sasabihin mo, eh, no? And Jay, please don't react. Don't react. Respect this time. Respect this moment for Mags. Okay, Mags, your message for all the Laker fans listening right now.
Keep calm. Relax lang.